Don't this shit make a nigga wanna jump? 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 Don't this shit make a nigga wanna act the fool?
You better watch out. Hot shit be ringing the cops out. Come on, street niggas is ringing the shots out.
Short circuit, blacking the blocks out. Now open up the garage and pull the drops out. Rocking a fur coat, bringing the blue fox out.
Diamonds light up the block, bringing the blue rocks out. While until all of my crew knocks out.
Yeah!
Get your ass up on the floor.
Throw your hands if you want some more.
Baby, wiggle your crotch out. And peep the way we be blowing the spots out.
Come on, look how we got them ready to act out. Girl, I'm ready to get the twist in your back.
Let's
out.
Go.
Come on.
Drink yak till a nigga falling out.
Flat on his back, now watch a nigga crawling out. Talk to
him. Said Buster.
What's up, son?
Hear them girl rolling. And it look like.
Come on.
Their asses are swollen.
And their ass getting big
now. What if your man baby said?
Uh-huh.
Then what you gonna say?
What we gonna tell him?
He gonna tell a nigga.
That's a Kabasi, yeah.
He gonna tell that brother.
That's a Kabasi, yeah.
Everybody singing now.
That's a Kabasi, yeah.
Everybody singing now.
Girl, you need to shake it off.
Too much hair on your cho-cha.
Shave it off.
Come on, jump, smack your ass and break it off.
And if it's too hot for y'all,
you need to take it off.
Right. In case you ain't knowing, niggas, we on a roll now.
Diddy, like we done stumbled on a pot of gold, man. Come on, food spilling all out of the bowl, man. Money thick and harder to fold, man. Come on.
Ladies, tell me if you're feeling
all right.
And are you sure that you up to doing it?
I like this.
Listen, before you ask back, nigga, we wreck shit that we ain't even black.
Niggas all around and it's the rap police shut down the block.
And the club ain't even packed yet. Come on, enough drinking at the bar, hold it down. Wilder now, till the club is closed down. Talk to me.
Said Buster.
What's up, son?
Hey, them girl rolling. And it look like.
Come on.
Their asses are swollen.
And my ass getting big now.
But if your man baby sitting.
Uh-huh.
Then what you gonna say?
What we gonna tell him?
You gonna tell a nigga?
That's a Kabasi, yeah.
You gonna tell that brother?
That's a Kabasi, yeah.
Everybody singing now.
That's a Kabasi, yeah.
Everybody singing now.
That's a Kabasi, yeah.
How you gonna turn it off?
We tired, yeah. One second.
I like the afternoon record. This is a good.
It's coming live to you from Ashley's house, you know. We're just getting our boogie oogie on and
we're losing weight.
Doing all the stuff.
We're losing weight.
How you like 3D? It's all 3D, baby. What you gonna do? What you gonna
3D.
Do?
This hold 3D. On, you kinda tall.
Hold on. Hold on. Let me bring this up to your level.
There we go.
There we go.
So,
What's today's date?
19. Hey. 19. Yo. 19. Hey. Pass Kvasi, pass on the yak. Got the girl over and I broke her with that.
Yeah.
Just like that.
Yeah.
Hit her on the back.
Yeah.
I got crunk and I'm eating Kit Kat bars. Yeah. Don't give me crunk, man. I'm getting started.
Yeah.
Boy, shh. Oops, I just farted.
Ooh.
Huh. And I wrecked the flow.
Man.
Coming down hard. My name's Kendo. Huh. Yeah.
I'm next.
It's Miller. It's 3D, baby. It's 3D. What you gonna do? What you gonna
do? All right,
do?
Here we go.
Oh, it just hit his head.
The song went off. Wait.
The song went off. He about to go out. Oh, start it over.
All right, let's go. Yeah. I'm getting ready.
All right.
Yo. My name is Trey and I'm so cool. Man, I'm so smooth and I got a boo-boo. Boo-boo so hard. Boo-boo so clean. At that boo-boo, I gotta take some Listerine. Listerine to the head. Bring mosquito. Yeah,
that was them killer rhymes from Trey Hodge, you know what I'm saying? Only coming to you from Ashley's house, you know what I'm saying? www.myspace/twitter.com, you know what I'm saying?
Album coming out December 2000.
The album, man.
Get No Money record.
You know what I'm saying? The album called.
You know.
The album called I'm Trying to Boo Boo, but it hurt too much. You know what I'm saying? Nah, you got it wrong. I'm trying to boo-boo, but it hurt too much. That's what it's called. You know what I'm saying? We just gonna cut that short and we gonna call it Constipated. New album coming out, Constipated. You know what I'm saying? Dropping,
it's future.
It's Future and Mr. Hanky from South Park, you know what I'm saying? You seen them all over Comedy Central, you know what I'm saying? We got little Stewie up in here, you know what I'm saying? We got Eddie from we got Ralph from Ed, you know, dude that went Ed boy. You know what I'm saying? We coming hard, you know what I'm saying? You go out and buy this album. This is 5 reasons you should go out and buy this album. Number one, because if you don't buy this album, your car ain't gonna sound right, because you're gonna have the wackest car on the lot, you know what I'm saying? Second reason you should buy this album, because I'm featured on it, you know what I'm saying? I'm really the only reason you need to get on.